for our welcome note, I would like to introduce and invite one of the youngest media mogul from India, Dr. Annurag Batra. He is a serial entrepreneur and a mentor to many successful entrepreneurs. Dr. Batra, a man of many talents and someone who adorns many hats. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Dr. Annurag Batra.
Thank you, Toral. Give a big round of applause to Toral. She's been here all day. There's no tax on clapping, so give a bigger round for Toral. It's my honor and privilege to welcome all of you to the fifth edition of IMA. In the morning, I said sixth. It's the fifth. We did the first in 2004, 5th October 2004. I'd like to specially welcome all the jury members. I see Mr. Ashok Basin, and apart from being the head of digital transformation at Hero MotoCorp, and digital transformation pretty much means, you know, transforming the company in every aspect. He is our link from the first year of the Indian Marketing Awards. He was in the jury of the first Indian Marketing Awards jury in 2004. So I especially requested Mr. Basin to come. Please give Mr. Basin a big round of applause. I also see Mr. Singh, who's the MD of Hershey's. He was among the youngest MDs and CEOs in India of a large corporate. He was also a jury member among the 13 MDs and CEOs who were jury members. I just want to tell you that more than 500 entries were received this year. 130 got shortlisted. Tonight there are 51 winners. There are two excellence winners. 151 brands participated in the Indian Marketing Awards. 52 agencies participated in the Indian Marketing Awards. There were 13 grand jury members. As I said, two jury members couldn't make it. Yashish, who spoke in the day, and Mahesh Gupta. Rest every jury member were there on time. There were 20 assessment juries, and the total categories are 26. As I said in the morning, that these are the most honest, credible, and process-driven awards. They can always be better, and we have feedback this year from the jury, so it will be better. Also, Mr. Abdul Khan, who's been the CMO of Tata Teleservices and is been in corporate India, is there. Mr. Sunandan Banja Chaudhary, he normally doesn't make mistakes, but he once made a mistake of hiring me in a job at J. Walter Thompson. Is here. He is now a headhunter advisor to many companies. Mr. Vinay Rai of Rai University and Bio Ayurveda is there. My new friend, whose birthday is on 11th August from Volkswagen, is there. Mr. Sahan. So I welcome all the marketeers, brand owners, and everybody who's part of these awards. And once you see the jury AV, you'll realize that these are honest awards. I think for me, awards are about honesty. Everything else follows from that. So you cannot buy these awards. You cannot canvass for these awards. And the jury, when you see the jury chair's comments, when you see every jury member's comments, you'll know that these were discussed, debated, contested. And in some of the categories, the bronze has not been given or a silver. So really, when jury put a stamp to it, they were putting the stamp of their own credibility and their own assessment. So apart from the data that we presented, and data is never enough, but it's a jury that has built brands, built businesses, so they understand this. So when you win an award tonight, you know that you've rightly earned it. And last thing, when winners come up here, please clap for them, because if you don't clap for them when you're here, they will not clap for you when you are here. Thank you. God bless you.